Jesus, Mike! You okay?
I was so focused on the waves to my right, I didn't even look to my left.
I wasn't sure.
I looked over. Holy shit! Yeah.
And the waves push you that way, right?
Oh, did they ever? Yeah.
Like I had to paddle. Like
yeah, I was getting worried too. I was like, well, I don't want to end up right there.
Yeah. So anyways, as I was about to crash, you know, I thought, oh, I better bail because I just didn't want to have my weight on it and puncture it or anything like that. Mm-hmm. So I just threw myself in the water. But in retrospect, I don't know if it would have been smarter to pull my cord first. I don't know. All right.
So this works.
All right. Let's see how this goes.
So ideally you can get on and just float it down.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. If I get past this rough patch there and then sort of...
Even if you ride it like a boogie board on your stomach.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I might just... Yeah. Well, on my knees.
I might do that too.
Okay.
All right, we're watching you.
Because we don't know what it's like up ahead of you.
I don't know. I'm not sure how it's holding it.
Yeah,
getting held up there. Ideally, you can just pull it around the corner.
It looks precarious.
Into like that eddy. Yeah. Well, let's watch him.
If he ends up in the water, do we go after him?
Or
do
that's what I'm saying. You should get your pull bag. Yeah. Must be picking his way through the flash.
Like an eddy.
Yeah, well, I was aiming for that little eddy there. I was hoping I could get in there, but I fell.